Out of sight, out of sight. You won. I got you on video. You won the $500 contest, the best dress.
Yep.
A lot of people, you couldn't see them, but a lot of people that you was competing against, and it was my problem, they didn't have fringes on. You had a full garment on.
Right.
So what you got to say about you winning, and not only that, but about the brotherhood and sisterhood on this yacht party?
Yo, first and foremost, I want to give all praises to Yahweh Bashim, Yahweh Shalom. And say thank you, man. Thank you, for bringing all of us brothers and sisters together on this trip, and it's safe. You know what I'm saying? Brothers from different factions, different camps, brothers who may have had contention with each other in the past, but still come together, you know what I'm saying, to celebrate the fellowship, you know what I'm saying, and to show love for each other, man, as brothers and sisters in Israel are supposed to do. As far as winning the 500, all praises. I told my wife like 3 weeks ago I was going to win that $500, and I asked the Most High to let me win, and he let me win, and I'm going to use that money to glorify him. So with all that I say, you know what I'm saying, keep the Lord, keep the faith for Yahweh Shai, Khan, Yahweh Bashi, Yahweh Shai, Rebecca, Thoughts of the Brothers, Yahweh Bashi, Yahweh Shai, Shabbat, Thoughts of the Sisters, Kom Yashala.
Kom Yashala, Khan, all praise. Yeah, what's up? Yo.
Yo, Salaki, I got you right now.
Gone. Yeah, I see what it is, man. Israelites on the big yacht. Brothers out here doing this thing. Yo, all right, what you got to say about the brotherhood that you seen today and the sisterhood?
This is what we need to have more of in Israel. More love among Israelite family, period. Fuck all that. I'm this camp, you're this camp. No, we family. Because at the end of the day, when all is said and done, we all we got. Period.
Gone. All praise. Shalom.
Go!
Shalom. Yeah, what's up? Yeah, what's up? Yo, just let them know what we felt and what we dealing with the brotherhood and sisterhood, many camps, many different fractions of Israel on this yacht. What are we doing today?
Well, first and foremost, I want to give all praises, honor, and glory to the Most High God, Yahweh, Bashem, Mashiach, Yahweh Shai, for the unity of the brotherhood, you know what I'm saying? If it wasn't for the Most High, I would have never met this stank-ass beard, you know what I'm saying, behind the camera, recording. I would have never met this brother right here. I would have never met my man Twin right here, you know what I'm saying? So praise the Most High for that. So, in terms of the question that my brother's asking me, you know what I'm saying? We try to keep unity and brotherhood, you know what I'm saying, to the max as we can, because being that the system is against our, right? Against our will and against our, you know, our rights. All we got is each other. Right? And I know you want to say something. I know, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know you want to say something.
You already said something.
It's all good. But the main objective of us doing out here, see what we doing out here? We giving out charity, right? And when you read the scripture says, when you give out charity, it melts a multitude of your sins away. Right. So when you provide your last dollar for a brother like him, or let's say he needs
shit,
a
even
rent,
me.
You know what I'm
even
saying?
Me.
I got it, guess what? And I get, I'm fulfilling the Most High's will, because that's what Yahweh Shah did when he was walking on the earth.
It cleaning the slate on a lot of us wicked niggas.
Absolutely.
You know what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
You're right about that, Lord. And this is what a lot of people don't understand. When you see the walk that Yahweh Shah walked on, it was never really about financial, what we're stressing now. It was really about spiritually, how we treat each other and how we can gain the wisdom to connect a broken family together that we once was before. You know what I'm saying? That's what we have right now.
And let them know, because a lot of people think that the Israelite thing is a black thing. Let them know who we are and what we doing, bro. Because they don't understand. It's Puerto Ricans, Dominicans, Mexicans, Cubans. We all Israelites if you are of the seed of your father.
I mean, absolutely. I mean, I believe even hip-hop itself could tell you that, you know, it wasn't started without Puerto Ricans in it or without Hispanics in it too. You see what I'm saying? Just like when the Cubans, they started salsa, right? That's the history of it. And, you know, Twink will put you on. Cubans started salsa. But us Puerto Ricans, we took that to a different dimension and throw some adobo on it that made it expand to every other tribe. You see what I'm saying? And that's the crowd that we got that your hating ass is always talking
about. Yeah, he had to back up on that one.
That's what I'm saying. So
he Cuban too?
No, he's Colombian.
Oh, Colombian?
But, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, We love it though.
Hey,
I smell rice and beans over here.
Ask him what a hasa is.
We smell ropa vieja and steak ass collars right now. Right? So, you know, and this is the example that us as Israelites, we're trying to set to other tribes that, alright, you know, it's not all about competition, but it's all about the respect that we can have for each other and what we can build as a nation. With the respect that we carry on with each other. Because right now in this kingdom, it's not about competition. I can't compete with this nigga. This nigga is broke as me as I am. Where's the competition in that? You see what I'm saying? So it's not about competition. It's really about respect, brotherhood, and the unity of a nation that's been broken for centuries. You know what I'm saying? And right now, we're just trying to break the generational curses and bring them all back together like the Lord said he's going to do in the last week. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, whether you in the truth or not, guess what? Look, check this out. Love this brother right here.
He not there yet.
And guess what? We spoke to him about it for a long time. When the spirit's not catching on, have I ever treated you different, my nigga? Wanna know why? Because when the love is real, it's real. And we don't judge all that corny shit. This is my nigga, whether he believe or not, that's my nigga right here till I die, bro. Wanna know why? Because that's my family. And that's how we should be treating each other in the nation.
Especially.
Not just because you believe or you know Christ is black.
But especially if you in the nation. That's the point. If we show love like to unbelievers that's not there yet, how much more brothers that believe?
Talk about it.
You see what I'm saying? That's the point. That's what I'm saying. Like. And it's not no competition. It's not. That's still our brother. We gonna die for him. Yahweh Shah said what? But there's no greater love than a man dying for his brother. You know what I'm saying? So and for his friend, not his brother, for his friend. So how much more for our brothers and sisters that's actually keeping the commandments? Right. You see
even
what I'm saying?
Even Yahweh Shah prayed for Judas.
Bro. Right. Abraham prayed for the Sodomites in Sodom and Gomorrah.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? That's an apocrypha. So
just because you don't believe what we believe, don't mean that we need to treat you any different. Because let me tell you something. Even some of the brothers that don't believe treat us better than the people that actually do fucking believe.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Could bear witness to that,
and
yeah.
This is my brother right here till I die, my nigga. That's my nigga right here. So
let me ask him real quick. How you feel about this being an Israelite thing, but knowing Bun Yahweh Shah, whatever else you know him as, but knowing that these are Israelites and how we spreading love and showing love.
I respect y'all for y'all beliefs. Y'all got nothing but love.
Come.
That's all
praises.
Let's
keep
it real. There's a couple of things that we don't agree with each other. But as long as we could agree on a different, you know what I'm saying, on a certain level, and we can respect each other as men, that's all that counts right there.
Right.
That's the main thing that Yahushua had to beef with the children of Israel. We don't know how to respect each other, bro.
Right.
Straight up.
But you know what it is? We showing the example to him.
Exactly.
That's what it is. You know what I'm saying?
Spiritually and physically right
now. You ain't never seen Negroes in Spanish like this.
There's a whole bunch of shit that I don't understand.
Right.
But I hear it. I'm listening. I'm paying attention. I'm taking the knowledge in. You feel me? End of the day, this family regardless. So.
All praises.
Whether I'm on y'all same waiting
for
hanging in.
Right.
And that's real right there, because for them to come out and say, yo, whether you got beef or not, I'm there with you. That's some real shit for a nigga to say.
Right.
You don't catch a lot of niggas saying shit like that, like, yo, whether you wrong or not, I'm gonna be there for you. Even though I'm not endorsing that you're gonna be there for one of other people wrong. But it's just to show you the attitude and the energy that us Israelites need. Bring, bro. This is what we bring, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? We bring love, we bring unity, we bring compassion, we bring mercy, we bring, bro. A lot of y'all niggas is missing out on what real friends are.
The fruits of the spirit.
A lot of y'all niggas, y'all think that tough shit is gonna get you somewhere, bro.
Gone.
Speak to the nigga behind the camera. He'll let you know.
Gone.
I ain't gonna say shit.
Gone.
He got it.
I'ma close it out, but I gotta walk around. You know what I'm saying? All praises. I gotta walk around, show everybody what's going on. Going from up to down, letting the people see what it is. We on the yacht. Brotherhood, sisterhood, y'all see what it is. It's all love. Security on point. Elder Barack. Yo, Akim. Hey, we want to let them know. Damn, I got to put this light on. So, Akim, yo, we at the yacht, the LOI yacht party. I want to let the people know how the brotherhood and sisterhood moving, especially with us, not being all from the same camps, from the same understanding, even though most of this boat is one west. You know what I'm saying? But set it off, man. Let the people know how important this brotherhood and sisterhood is there.
Con is important to gather together. You know that's what you should be doing in the last days. This is Brother Yakanai, Hebrew Chosen Elect, Wilmington, Delaware, you know what I mean? I want to say blessings to everybody. All praise due to the Most High, Yahweh, in the name of His Son, Yahweh Shai. And if you got a chance to fellowship with your brothers and get out and step out and fellowship with your brothers so you know the people in your nation. So you can start networking and getting together, you know what I mean? You need to know who your people are, you know what I mean? Gather yourself together. It's a blessing for us to dwell together in unity.
Straight up like that, man.
No
doubt. Hey, this is a beautiful thing, though. You know what I'm saying? This is beautiful. If you missed it, you missed it. If you wasn't here, you should have been here. You know what I'm saying? I'm all boated out now. I'm tired.
Come.
You know what I'm saying?
Good.
Both they said it's imperative to get from behind your computer and come out and congregate with you. Your people that's in the same thing that you in. Because when you was in the world, you would congregate with niggas that ain't about shit.
They come out real quick.
So you in the truth. You got some gas money to put in your car. Come out and come to free events and stop staying behind the computer.
It was free drinks.
All you got to do is pay the gas, and there's more events like that as well.
And pay parking.
You know what I'm saying? If you ain't got money to go to a summit, I bet if you go, you're still going to get in there, even though they charge.
And don't be afraid to ask for a favor.
Don't be afraid to ask for a favor. Cats is out here waiting to put in works to get closer to that kingdom. So if you need a favor, ask for a favor. Stop making excuses. Come out. Get together. Get out. Do the work. You know what I'm saying? We got to get out, get up, and do something like Goody Mob said back in the day. That's all I'm going to say.
Con, and if you want to come fellowship with us, We're going to be at the Spanish Festival on 4th Street, Wilmington, Delaware, September 14th. We're going to do a unity camp. If you all want to come stand with us and get this word out, let the so-called blacks and Hispanics know who they are. Come fellowship with us. Come stand on the corner with us on 4th Street on September 14th, 2024. Shalom.
Hey,
and
the next summit. The next summit. When's the next summit?
The next summit. August 31st,
and
what's Charlotte, North Carolina?
Greensboro, North Carolina, Slocky.
That area, it's all, yeah,
Come.
Yeah,
it's like Greensboro out there. Shout out to the North Carolina Saints, Yahweh's Camp,
Come.
All the North Carolina brothers, Sakari brothers,
Come.
You know what I'm saying,
Hassad,
you know what I'm saying, all praises, man, pull up if you're not, that's the, North Carolina is a middle ground for the South and Northeast.
Come.
So y'all should pull up. It's 5 hours from one way, 5 hours from the next way.
That's right.
Pull up, man. You know what I'm saying?
Khan,
all praises.
Peace and blessings to the nation.
Khom Yashar.
Khom. Okay, they out of it. They sleeping. You know what I'm saying? Brotherhood, sisterhood. But just understand that everybody on this ain't in the truth, but it was hosted by Israelites. So you got family members, you got brothers and sisters that's family members of Israelites, and it's just a lot going on, man. So it's the top of the yacht. Yo, Ock, there you go, Ock. Yo, let them know how important brotherhood and sisterhood is like this, and for brothers to throw a whole host a free event like this, huh?
It don't happen. Only the Lord can do this, man. Look at this, man. Only brothers there with no fights, no killing each other.
On the water.
On the water. We didn't do this on land, and we'd be all right, right?
Nah. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Especially Judah can't swim. You know what I mean? Judah can't swim out here, huh? You know what I mean? But let them know how important the brotherhood is.
Man, it's important. What else we got out here, man?
Come.
What else can we lean on if we ain't got the brothers? Because this shit ain't easy out here.
All praises.
Brothers ain't even asked for a dollar for this, man.
Yeah.
Make this happen, bro. So,
all praises.
It's all Israel here.
Come. And even there's that's why I was explaining to them. There's people that's here that's not in the faith, but they families and friends in the faith, and we shining that light on them.
Hey.
They seeing like, yo, these is blacks and Hispanics getting together. No gang banging, no none of that.
God.
You know what I'm saying? Come on.
Right.
All praises, man. All praises. So the saints in the building. I'm going to go back around. You know what I'm saying? See brothers having a good time. How you feel about tonight's event, man?
Man, they got us all messed up after we ate, got all lazy. Now you're pulling the camera on us.
Come.
It was, now to be honest with you, I just want to sit there and say it was a great event. It was wonderful to be around great people, great energy, and I just want to say that salute to just being able to be a guest here. So I'm grateful. My girlfriend's grateful, and just
all
great positive vibes. Yeah, God all day. Thank you.
And we Israelites, and they call us a hate group.
Nah,
they say we a hate group, but all I see is love up here, man.
To me, to be honest with you, as somebody who's actually a preacher, I just sit there and say, at the end of the day, Israelites are good people. Everybody's doing what they got to do, and they believe what they believe in. So. I ain't seeing no hate right here. I'm seeing beautifulness all over. That's all
I'm praises.
Gonna see. That's all blessings. That's real
all
talk.
All praises.
Yeah, yeah.
All praises. Got the fringes on. Yeah, fringes on deck. You know what I'm saying? The young boys. What's up, Ock? Say shalom to the people. Ock, come y'all shalom, man. Yeah, he's shy. At least he ain't crying like my son. You know what I'm saying? At least he ain't crying like my son. Hey, what's going on? Now we got the LOI hosted yacht party, man. Let them know how the brotherhood is supposed to be in the sisterhood. How we rolling out here, man?
Brotherhood's in full effect. Sisterhood's in full effect. We did it up today once again. The first one, it was kind of, I didn't get a chance to make the first one, but I heard it was a banger, so I had to make it for this one, and it lived up to all expectations.
Come,
yeah.
All praises, man.
All praises to the Most High, brotherhood. Israel, we doing it.
Come. All praises.
All praises.
So we moving and grooving. We got brothers with their fringes. Look, brother with his easy. He finito. That's the saints in the building. But you see, You see him, man. Hey. Nah, I say he from Philly. I ain't say who he is. But, hey, them ZZs and fringes flying, the baby chilling. You know what I'm saying? It's all love, man. Yeshaya with the fire. He doing his little selfie with the wifey. You know what I'm saying? Shalom AI. What you got to say about the brotherhood and the sisterhood you expressed today? You felt today, and not only that, but felt it on the strength of being a free event from Israelites, especially hosted by LOI and Ephraimite Magan.
Now, first and foremost, I want to thank the Most High for allowing the brother Ephraimite Magan to be able to do this for the nation of Israel. You know what I mean? I'm grateful. You know what I mean? It's a beautiful time for the kids, the wife and family and stuff like that. So, you know what I mean? The brotherhood, I love the brotherhood, man. You know what I mean? All Israel came through. Brother Shabbat and the Saints came through. You know what I mean? His wife and kids. So, it's a beautiful time, man. Got the city skyline. You know what I mean? It's beautiful. You know, for everybody that haven't been, listen, come get on this job, man.
Come. Gone. All God, praises. Hey, that's praise the servants, man. Service Philly,
shalom,
man.
Shalom.
Come here, Shalom. Sisters, brothers, all in the building. Hey, I heard. Hey, was the dress contest rigged or what? Because you said it was rigged.
Me, I never said anything. I said
I'm
was
quite a bit offended I
came
I didn't
up,
win.
I came up for
however,
some fresh shit and I got stopped
because I lost against my cousin and I love her to death.
Hey, it's a family affair. So, hey, if one don't win, then we all jump in. But you can't jump in if your family win. You see what I'm saying?
Was you in the contest?
Yeah, I was in the contest.
It was rigged?
I didn't really want to be a part of it. You know what I'm saying? I feel if it's an Israelite event, it should be people that have fringes and ZZs. But y'all, I don't know if y'all understand that. These are the fringes, what you see here on the bottom of the coat, the shirt. You know what I mean? So, but, you know what I mean? I don't feel it was rigged. You know what I mean?
I lost because I don't have
to. You said you was going to the bathroom and they called you. That's
I
what you said.
Up for fresh air.
Oh, you was coming up for fresh air. Okay,
and
come.
They got my ass.
Right. You know what I'm saying? But the thing is, they not used to seeing blacks and Latinos together on one spot, chilling without a fight or argument.
That was all family.
You see what I'm saying? And that's what the Israelites are showing, that we all one nation. We all one people. You know what I mean? So that's what we dealing with. No fights, number love.
Word.
You know what I mean? It's black and brown pride, bro. You know what I mean? All praises. How y'all feeling, man? Y'all good? Enjoying the brotherhood? Enjoying the sisterhood?
Yeah.
Hey, nah, I'm not saying y'all, bro. I'm saying the boat party is brotherhood and sisterhood. All praises. Anybody got something to say to the people? Anyone want to say anything? Okay. All praises. Yeah. We got Akim over here. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, everybody on this boat don't have the faith, but these brothers is in the faith. You know what I'm saying? Introduce yourselves and let the people know how this went down today and what y'all feel about the brotherhood and sisterhood. You want to go first?
I am Lamar Rod. I'm appreciative of the brothers and sisters here on this boat. These two brothers right here, we've been having good conversation with them. I had good conversation with everybody. They've been picking up scriptures. It's an amazing feel. Real talk, I love all of y'all.
All praises.
I'm Shaka War. Everything's been great all night, you know. Food was great. Drinks was good, you know. You had endless alcohol, everything.
Nice. Mr. Jordan, what's up? I try to eat from out.
His name is Jordan, and it was a wonderful thing to see all the brothers come together and see the unity of Israel. Man, it's a wonderful sight. All praises to the Most High.
Come, all praises to the Most High, man. All praises. God love you. Yeah, we going back down, trying to get where brothers and sisters is at, trying to get a little bit more feel of what we'd experienced tonight. brotherhood, sisterhood. You know what I'm saying? So we going in here to see how it's moving. All right, security, bartenders, everybody chilling. Right? Bartenders having a good time. Right? There's food. All of this was free food, man. All that food gone. You know what I'm saying? All this food gone. Yo, Bama, let them know how the brotherhood and the sisterhood was today. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see what it is, soldiers of Yahweh. Yo, wake that nigga up. Kick that nigga in his leg, all right? Yo, yo, come on out. We, you know what I'm saying? Recording, letting niggas know what's going on with the people, with the brotherhood, the sisterhood y'all experienced today, man. Let the people know something, all right?
Hey man, first giving all praise and glory to the Most High God, Yahweh. By showing my shock out with Shy. Hey man, all love, man. Hey, Israelite came together on a positive note, man. We're on the yacht, man. We ate good, we fellowship, we dance, we laugh, we clap, we hug. Hey man, just a whole lot of love from the brother and the sister. If you missed it, man, hey, I don't know what to tell you.
Come. Yo, let let that shit off. Excuse the language, children. Excuse the language, children. We trying to make a claim for the children. We got them on the.
Keep the Lord's 10 commandments in the best of your abilities and get ready for World War III.
Come on. Shalom. Push the damn button.
Push the damn button.
Come on. AOC in the building. I give him what?
Yeah.
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 Yo.
Yeah.
Yo. Yo. Yo.
Yeah.
Whatever he said, I'm with it. Yo, yo, let them know about the brotherhood tonight. The sisterhood.
We had spinach and pastries. It was delicious. The chicken was good. I don't know about him, man. I had fish, man. I had fish and chicken, man. And some couscous. That shit was tight.
Word.
I don't know about his dessert stuff going on. I ain't doing that. Oh,
yeah, Levi different, out. Well, you Levi too, ain't you?
Right.
Yeah, y'all, it's probably an East Coast Levi or West Coast Levi.
he Virginia Levi. Yeah, we was both from the mountains, you know what I'm saying? We used to wrestle goats together, you know what I mean? He acting new right now. We used to buy slim elephants and everything, man. Listen, man. He acting different right now. We in America, he acting different, bro. Listen, man. Don't listen to him, man. I used to go up coconut trees, up coconut trees, and dropping elbows, man.
Come. All praises. Let me get into this.
One second, family. Yo, listen, Shema. We about to do a music video, right? It's the song we gonna be playing. I need sisters. I need men up here. Get a dance on, man. We need some spirit going on for the music video, man. Come up.
Yo, Ephraimite Magan.
This Israelite right here.
Yo. Hey, Ephraim. So we gonna go around. He trying to shoot the video. Yeah, what you gotta say to the brotherhood today? You experienced, huh?
I mean, brother, it's the second time, brother. I'm just glad to be here, brother. I'm glad that I can find this type of, you know, pleasure and, you know, with brothers and sisters instead of, I'm going to keep it real, being up in a bar somewhere. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing but what you should.
All crazy.
I used to love that.
All crazy.
I'm an introverted brother, but every once in a while I had to go out, man. I did not say I came by myself. You know what I'm saying? But this is 5-6 hours of being with brothers and sisters. Even more longer than we have the past. All we do is listen to
God. All praise.
Mermaid. Yo, you be like this.
We got the Argyle all in the building.
Mermaids.
Elder Rob Carrar.
And you want to leave it alone because
you got your curriculum that you're trying to bring out, when really it's about what the Most High wants you. Follow what He's putting on you and on that other person.
Huh? That's a fact. Like brothers, like let me tell you, right,
if brothers ask
you, what is the first
General,
I'm just laughing.
General, let him know real quick about the brotherhood and sisterhood you experienced tonight, man.
Oh, man, it's been beautiful. It's been magnificent, man. The love of the brothers. And when I got this evil nigga next to me, I'm feeling so good.
God.
Nah,
first script, it's Barasha.
Say that again?
Barasha.
Tell him what that mean, huh?
It's Genesis. Man, I ask you the chronological order. What's my whole game? What's the first line in Genesis?
You're right.
For God so loved the world, for none of the flock. He made in the beginning.
I'll leave it alone. That's to be continued.
What you gotta say about the brotherhood tonight?
If I say it to you, you're going to say, Karab got doctrine, so I ain't going to say that.
Cool.
Because actually, Genesis is tied to Revelation.
Hey, Elder.
Huh?
Let them know about the brotherhood tonight. Let them know something in that paleo art.
Yo, brother, we dealing about scripts right now, man. I'm not into interviewing about the boat riding. We're all brothers, but right now we to the Most High more than just talking about the brotherhood, man.
Okay, go. All praises. I'm just trying to get it before the dock come out. That's all, man.
Powerful build.
So what y'all was building on? Can the people know what y'all was building on? Somebody give a summary real quick.
Always a servant.
All these men who hit the highways and byways, as Israelites, we getting a little too high on ourselves. We starting to feel like, I want 19 readers. I want to read 19 scriptures. I'm going to memorize my scripture while I go out to this tent. But the Most High is going to send somebody to humble you. But you got to remember we're the servants of the Most High. And we came with that service stuff, Ephraim. And Hashan was breaking it down how all of us got to remember. Everybody who walked up to our camp, dirty, gangbanging, crip walking, all that, they are our brothers. And we lower than them. And we got to feel like that and treat them like that. Instead of feeling like we above you, we this and that. We got to humble ourselves, bro. The Most High chose us. We got to be thankful for that. Man, that's powerful, bro. Man, all praise to the Most High. Man, all praise to the Most High. Man, I do not take that lightly. I do not take it lightly. Lord, I do not take it lightly. And nobody else do. I know ain't nobody else taking it lightly.
That's all we were speaking about all week.
I'm gonna remember 19 scriptures and still looking at your wife.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Still looking at your wife. You know what I'm saying?
Memorize 19 scriptures, looking at your wife and hit your brother.
Trying to find how much money you got in your pocket.
Yeah, count your pockets.
You know what I'm saying?
Punch your wife, hate your brother.
Right.
19 scriptures memorized.
And a lot of times.
And a nigga come up asking questions, you like, no. This goes against my preconceived lesson I had. No, answer that man's question. He got a question, bro, about marriage, or about his rod, or about his wife, or about a girl, or about something weird, about mermaids. Answer it according to the Bible, bro. No, you gotta go against your plan for that.
Every time people go to camp with a lesson in scripture,
question that they asked you on the boat ride in the Brotherhood, bro?
You went off.
Yes, I did. I did went off. But the Brotherhood is tight. You know what I'm saying?
But I did go off.
But the Brotherhood is tight, man. It's a good thing to be here.
God.
And it's good to see brothers that I haven't seen in years, bro.
God.
Yeah. All praise.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Give me this,
man.
Something like, yo.
I'm with my son ass.
Yeah, we're not dealing with you.
Right.
Back to the schedule.
Right. Yeah. Right.
I've been guilty of that because niggas asked me the seven heads and 10 horns. And it was, the nigga asked me that. I could break it down. I'm going to do a crazy in depth with technology behind it. It's going to look crazy. I ain't do it yet.
The PowerPoint.
So, yeah. So, but the thing is, you didn't have fringes on. You got your daughter sitting at the camp with pants on. Let's go back to the basics, my man. What are you dealing with right now? You see what I'm saying? So sometimes...
You want to know the 12, the 10.
Yeah, it's like, yeah. Yo, my nigga, hold on. Because, oh, what are you, a Christian trying to get information and try to break it down because you don't have no understanding of that? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So you gotta use wisdom in that, too. You know what I'm saying? There's discernment in that, too. What are you asking those questions for?
What's your motive? What's your
right, questions? Right. You know what I'm saying? So
personally... My favorite thing is when somebody comes to ask a question. I would prefer to answer them with Proverbs 26 and 3 and 4. And so not a fool according to his folly. What kind of question are you coming up with? You know what I'm saying? Not that, like, you know, I'm saying, I'm not saying that we might have another brother or somebody outside. But at the same time, when you're on a level of knowledge, too, you ain't going to be broke no damn stupidness, man. You know what I'm saying? Well, I'm teaching. I want to come back and ask you about, yo, what about Amun Rank and the symbol of them Nefertiti and some stuff like that? I'm like, what? Listen, and if you, and then when I'm answering you and you don't want me to answer you out the scriptures, then you ain't got nothing to do with me.
Right.
But because a lot of people like to come and talk about, what do you think? I don't want to hear the scripture. What do you say? Yo, it's not about what we say. It's about what the Most High said.
God.
And that's why when it comes to that, your greatest weapon is when Yahweh Shai used to do. You answer a man's question with a question.
Why I gotta read the scriptures?
He asked him, why not? And then I'm answering you. So then you have an answer for him. I'm saying, the man's saying,
why do y'all wear Shul David? Why do you guys have the menorah?
And you ask, why shouldn't we have it? They have to answer. Yahweh Shah always taught us, and there's a particular phrase in law when you answer a man's question with a question. And that's how you always do, because it sets you up by setting that man up. So that's why it's easy to let people ask you a question. I'm saying, after that, why not?
Do you niggas, do y'all believe in?
You know, they be drunk. You know what I'm saying? They be corrupt symptom.
Do you niggas believe in the Magan conception?
Now that nigga drunk, that nigga sitting on that. Yeah, and that question is, do you believe it?
Yeah!
You show. You start cutting the nigga down. Cut him down. A lot of niggas teach that whole shit, and Israelites even teach it, right? But here's the main thing. How could you stop even an Israelite that believe in it from coming to you about the Magan conception? That's the question.
How did your mama conceive you?
right. And think about this one thing. Scripture teaches this. Remember about the law, if a woman has a male child, right?
Okay.
If she has a male child, what's she supposed to do?
She got to go through a cleansing period, purification. Are you talking about Leviticus 12?
That conception, right? Here's one question. That's why you don't even have to go through 2,000 scriptures and all this other shit. The question is this. When Mary had Yahweh Shai, according to the scripture, did she have to go to the temple and do the sacrifice? That's the question.
Yes, she did.
Yes or no? Do you know? Do you know?
Yes, she did.
Do you know? That's why y'all gotta squeeze and get your Israelite game tight.
Okay.
Because she had to.
That's right.
So she went to the temple, so whoa. So then, how could this be an immaculate conception from God? Why does she have to go to the temple and do a sacrifice? You understand?
Why she gotta go through
because
a cleansing
that was
period?
God's baby.
Right, so why she gotta go through
why
a cleansing
she got,
period?
Why she gotta cleanse her and go to the temple?
And why did he have to get circumcised on the eighth day?
Circumcised. It kills her all that.
But this old, go to this scripture that the basic young thing that nobody keeps. Once I came to Joseph by night and said, this one, don't be afraid to take Mary, thy. Don't take Mary, thy who? Thy wife.
Yeah, wife.
I mean, this woman. The reason why he ain't know her no more, because there's a law. When a man discharged, he unclean for the night.
Right.
So, you don't want to do more and no more uncleanness with Mary for the time being until after Yahusha.
No, I'm sorry.
True, true. That's Matthew 1 to 25, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And again, Yahawashi being what? The son of David coming from the line of who? David. Who's Joseph? From the line of David. Like, all of that is back here. Yo, that is back here. It's a treacherous thing, bro. But, see, this is the thing why I love the Old Testament more than the New Testament, but I can't. The New Testament, but the Greeks. The Edomite Greeks came in, bro, because when Paul started teaching, remember, he was commanded to teach all people that were scattered among the nations. But just like how we teach on the street corners, don't you know other people hear us? Listen, when I first came in this room, he was worried more like a pirate, studies of my mind. Next thing I know, more made a movie called War of the Arabs. They just like us, and they will salute each other like us. I'm like, this nation is some real bastard. Yo, I'm telling you, you may not know it, bro. As simple as you are, man, you are trendsetters, bro.
And scoffers,
you are setting the trend.
Elder, scoffers say we took that from the Romans.
Yes. Jacob is the former of all things.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Everything they took it from us. We set up garrisons in Edom before Edom set up garrisons in us. During the time of King David, we set up police precincts in Edom. So when the Romans came, they did the same thing to us, and then they declared Herod king over Jerusalem and Pilate, you know what I'm saying? They was dividing up all of the land of Israel among them and calling themselves kings and whatnot. And getting the Uncle Tom niggas that was on their side. Because Judas Maccabees had done right for the whole Uncle Tom. But Maccabees' mistake was making a name with the damn Romans. So when they came in, it was like, But that was the most high's plan to really kick our asses off. You know what I'm saying?
Come on. So y'all ain't think y'all was gonna get this history and edification, goddamn. You know what I'm saying? Nah. All praises. You know what I mean? I'm going to make my rounds.
Yes, sir.
Come. Make my rounds. Let's see what's going on out here. It's a Bali one. Sometimes Levi, that man, you know what I'm saying? He two tribes. On the phone, I'm gonna get to him. Right, what you think about the brotherhood tonight, man?
Oh man, it's great, man. You know, we out here, man. You know, nice celebration, and it was pretty fun, man. You know,
come.
I enjoyed it, man. You know,
come. All praise.
All praise to your house, man.
Yo, all right, what you think about tonight, Dan? That joint looked like all the Benjamites on that one. Huh?
All the Benjamites.
Hey.
Shalom, King, give my honor, going crazy. Y'all, my shit, like y'all shine. And man, this event was a beautiful event. Hey, all brothers in unity and the brotherhood. And then I appreciate the host, LOI. I appreciate you, Chief, for, you know what I'm saying, putting me on to the brothers. Hey, man, the Most High continue to bless the guy that's lead this game. Call me, Shalom.
Call me, Shalom. Come. Citizen here. Hey, OG Bakwash, you got a few words? A few words for the people? For the brotherhood you experienced tonight? The sisterhood?
Beautiful experience. Time out away from the plantation. Time out away from stress. Beautiful night. Stay strong and wait for the fall of America.
Come. That's OG / Elder Bakwash, man. In the building. All praise. God. So we making our rounds. Yo, Simeon, let me know what you got to say about the people tonight, the brotherhood, the sisterhood, y'all.
Simeon is coming up. Simeon is going to wake up. I'm about to go to Simeon land and wake these Negroes up. Wake them up. Wake them up. Wake them up.
Come on. Oh, praises, man. Abun Arial in the building. I don't know if he's talking. Yo, Salak, y'all. So, excuse me for interrupting. I just want to get everybody before I leave. Before everybody leave. What'd you feel tonight about the brotherhood? How was the experience tonight?
Hey, man, the brotherhood was unbelievable, man. It was astonishing. It was great, man. You know what? It goes to the naysayers that say that we can't get together because, hey, this man don't agree with this man, it's over with this man, and different doctrines. Hey, man, we came together tonight and we said, hey, you know what? The house shine, the most high, and the tribes is what it's about. I love it, man.
Oh, all praises. How's your experience tonight, Kane, with the brotherhood and the sister?
Beautiful.
All praises. All praises. Praises. So we're going downstairs to see what's going on. Y'all see what's happening. The main floor. Sister Robert Quah. DJ, there's another floor. Let me go in here first, real quick. I dance, man. Our music, Mac News in the building. The land. Good. My rib in the building. My son in the building. Boom, Yashala. Good. Out of sight in the building, H.O.R., Gabar, Elder Terrell. What you got to say about the brotherhood you experienced on the boat tonight, Elder?
All praises, man. Good time.
About the brotherhood you witnessed tonight on the boat.
Shalom, yo, this was fire, man. Yacht, fire ride.
God, all praise. I got out of sight earlier. God. Yeah, what you got to say about the brotherhood tonight?
Hey, yo, man. It's good. I'm with my brother from Slums. Hey, yo. And all over there was a split. That's my brother. You know what I'm saying? All the rumors, everything is done. My man's in there, right? And all the brothers from LOI, all the brothers from all the other camps, man. It's a beautiful thing. It's a glimpse of the kingdom. Because you saw serving us and everything, baby.
God.
You know what I'm saying? It's a glimpse of us coming together and giving rulership to God.
God.
We all going in separate days, but we won.
Pull me out. What you got to say? Ram in the building.
I'm in the building. Uncut dog of the brother said the best. The elder said it. The body of Yahweh Shah. Come together in brotherhood and unity. You know, we're here to celebrate the fact that we're coming into the understanding that we need to have as a nation. So it can't even be better than that.
Gone, all praise. What's in there? Chocolate? Tofu? Thank you.
Yo, Ephraim was good. Many blessings, brother. You are a good teacher. This brother right here is a good teacher, man. All praises to the Most High, man. Always.
But what
love, brother.
the water. I appreciate that, game. But all praise, honor, and glory to the Most High. But how you feel about the brotherhood and the sisterhood that was expressed tonight, hosted by LOI, man?
I give it as a higher grade, but we should have this every day. Every day we should have brotherhood. Every day we should have sisterhood. Not
division.
Right, right.
Not division.
Right. So not just on a boat, but outside of it, every day. So many blessings, man.
LOI is all about brotherhood.
Right.
That's our main, that's the main thing about LOI. We want to do what the scriptures say. The Lord, it's expressed in the Lord to be brothers and brothers and sisters with each other, and that's what we should be. No contention with each other, none of that. We got to get that out of our system,
right,
so that we can progress as a nation.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Because they coming for us, bro. And we're gonna have to defend ourselves against all other nations. So we gotta be brothers and sisters. You gotta wanna die like Yahweh said, the greatest love expressed is to die for your brother, right?
Right.
So we gotta be willing to die for our brothers and sisters.
Right.
And that's what we gotta express.
Right.
That's what LOI is all about.
Right.
All praise.
All praise. Right. All praise.
All praise.
Galaya. Priest Daniela. Shalom, what you gotta let them know about the brotherhood and the sisterhood expressed tonight, hosted by LOI, man? Your camp.
I want
you
brothers and sisters to know that there is real brotherhood and real sisterhood in Israel. It may not seem like it with all the BS going on in Israel, but there's real brotherhood and sisterhood. We got the servants, we got LOI, we got AOC. Right, we got HOI, we got House of David, we have a whole bunch of camps here.
Rum
Gadal. Join ourselves, Rum Gadal, of course. Rum Gadal in the building right there. All praise the Most High. We got sons of Yahweh in the building. Soldiers of Yahweh. So we have a whole bunch of camps here. And it's real brotherhood. So for you camps that don't have brotherhood and sisterhood, step aside, man. That's what I'm about. One praise the Most High. And shout out to Chief Ephraim, man.
That spirit of unity. He's always had it, because I've known him. So shout him out. Shout out to the servants and
all the time.
Continue
to increase your gifts. All praise.
There you go. Yo.
My nigga
right
here, you heard? Whose camera is that?
That's mine.
My nigga right here, you heard? You fuck with me, nigga.
Yeah.
That's
Moses, that's Joshua.
That's right.
Now he actually a Levite, he don't know it though.
He'll you know what I'm saying?
Yo, Ephraimite Magan.
Yo.
I'm trying to let the people know how the brotherhood and sisterhood was tonight during your event hosted by y'all. You know what I'm saying? Facilitated by you playing the point guard, huh?
All praise to the Most High, nigga. That's how we doing it. I can't get credit. I get credit to the Most High, Lord. So I thank the brothers that came through. If you didn't come through, you missed out, nigga. What you want me to say? You missed out. Y'all party, nigga. But all praise to the Most High. I love the brother behind the camera. That's my dude. So it's all love, baby. Home that shot.
Home that shot. God love ya.
What's up, Lord? You good?
Try to get everybody in the building. All right. Saw Nathaniel in the building. You got more of them salsas?
Keep it going right there.
Hey. What you got to say about tonight, Ike? Tonight event?
That's it.
Good night. Beautiful
night. Beautiful
gathering, man. Brothers, sisters, come together. That's
how it's
supposed to be.
All
praise.
No malice,
no nothing. One unit, one body.
All praise.
Yeah.
What I say, y'all?
All praise to the Most High. We got city door behind the camera.
Good.
The servant.
Good.
The house.
Good.
My brother, I love him.
Come look up.
Hey, we have a good time right now, man. All praise to the Most High, man.
God la Yahweh. God. All praises.
So we gonna make these rounds. Cause what's up, bro? Let them know how you experienced the brotherhood tonight, the sisterhood, on the strength and hosted by LOI and the body of LOI, man.
Shout out to Chief Ephraim. Shout out to the Servants, you heard. Shout out to LOI, AOC. Brotherhood's been on 10. The vibe's been on 10. The family's been on 10. I'm so happy that I came up. I'm feeling good, and it's not the liquor. That's my word. No. Feeling good, and it's not the liquor.
All praise.
Next question.
All praise.
Yeah, we making our rounds about tonight, man. You know what I'm saying? Showing the brotherhood, the unity, the love, even with different camps, different aspects. I got Simeon around.
I don't even like this guy.
God. Now I like him, huh? That's my man, huh?
Don't turn into pushers.
Never that.
Tell him good things.
Now me and Simeon got experience, huh? We got.
You know what we do?
You know
what
I want.
We are going to teach some people and tell them the truth.
Yeah, teach some people now.
You know, coming up, waking up. And we don't tell these Simeonites, especially. They need to wake up and realize who they are, man.
Hey, but the big question is.
Especially the Simeonites.
The big question is, do you got socks on? Because Simeonites are not known for wearing socks. He got socks on. All praises, all praises. Yeah, he's a New York Simeonite, huh? He ain't from the company.
Check the other side, though.
Yeah, check
the other side.
Yeah, he influenced by Ephraim. He influenced by Ephraim. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
I'm influenced by dry shoes. My dry feet.
Good.
Hey, Shalom. All praises to the Most High and Yahweh Shai. Big ups to the brotherhood. Lovely night. The Lord sharpens our swords to go out there and teach His word. And we thankful to utilize as weapons of the Most High. All praises.
God like y'all. We're all praises. So making them rounds.
Like that.
Come. I get you, huh? You ain't say nothing to the people about the brotherhood or sisterhood, huh?
I already told you how the brotherhood is.
You spoke?
No, I didn't speak. I'm speaking now.
God.
You know what I'm saying? The brotherhood is what it is. You see what it is. All the camps came together. No fighting. All in unity. All the peace and love. That's what real brotherhood is about.
Yo, so I didn't throw nobody overboard?
Nah, I didn't have to throw you overboard.
Oh, okay.
But you know that was going to happen. You only have one chance. Yeah, man.
Newark in Brooklyn. Got that. Like, brothers, no, Orange. East Orange.
East Orange, exactly.
East Orange. They still Newark niggas to Brooklyn niggas.
Hey, East Orange and Newark niggas.
Yeah.
So that's it. For all you brothers and sisters that ain't come, y'all missed out. Y'all better be at the next one, though.
Huh.
Done.
All praises. So, yeah, making them rounds. Making the rounds, man. Y'all see brotherhood, sisterhood. My ribs dancing. Mira, coño! Everybody in the building. So y'all see what it is, man. Brotherhood, sisterhood. Shout out to all the brothers and sisters that made it. All praise, honor, glory to the Most High. beautiful night, free drinks, free food, all expenses on LOI, Ephraimite Magan, man. I had to take a flight up here. Ephraimite Magan said, just get up here, man. Everything on the house. That's all you gotta tell folks, man. But it was beautiful brotherhood, sisterhood. Certain things got explained. You know what I'm saying? To those that needed explaining. And it's all love, man. Yeah, listen. I'm a little unorthodox, but I'm all about unity, love, mercy and grace, compassion, and all of that good stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? If you invite me, I'm there. Sometimes I crash the party, but you know what I'm saying? I drop unexpectedly like a silly dub. But truth be told, this is what it's about. It's about brotherhood, sisterhood, unity, love. You know what I'm saying? And a fruit to the spirit, man. So all praise, honor, and glory to the Most High for me to experience this and witness this. I miss my other wife, she ain't here neither. Shout out to you, Yaya, I love you. I miss my brothers in the service that ain't here. I miss y'all brothers too, I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? I hope everybody could have made it, but things happen. You know what I'm saying? I know everybody could have made it, but you know what I'm saying? New York is an expensive trip. You ain't got nobody to, nowhere to stay at. So all praise, honor, and glory to the Most High, man. Conyers, Shalom, we still got next, man. You know what I'm saying? It's TS, man, the servants. Conyers, Shalom. Shalom, Yahweh.